Amelia, new this morning, one person injured in a fire early this morning at a home in St. Charles. The fire started around 1:15 on Prairie Haute Drive near Sibley Street. Officials don't believe that the victim was seriously injured. No word yet on a cause.